students. How are you all? Welcome to Mirpur Language Institute. Today we are learning from a book which name is Oxford Reading Circle, Book 1. And today we will learn a beautiful poem which name is Toot the Engine. Before we recite the poem, let's learn some new words. Listen. Engine, train, carry, women, whistle, off, steam, ticket, wheels, tracks, ride. Now, let's recite the poem. Toot is my name, I can say it well. Listen to me, hoot, toot, toot, toot. I am an engine, I pull a long train. I carry men, I carry women. I carry boys, I carry girls. I carry bags and tins and socks. I carry sand and rocks. I carry boxes, both big and small. Puff, puff, puff. I go up the hill. Chug, chug, chug. I come down again. I listen for the whistle. Tweet, tweet, tweet. And whoosh, I am off. Just look at my steam. If you want to come with me, please get a ticket. My wheels are on tracks. They go round and round. Ticky tick, ticky tack.
Clickety click, clickety clack.
Tackety tack, tackety tick. Clackety clack, clackety click. Come with me. Come and join the fun. Come and have a ride with Toot the Engine. Now let's practice some exercises. Read aloud these words. Toot, hoot, moon, soon, room, roof, good, cook, stood, carry, marry, harry, engine, giraffe, George. Here are some questions. Let's answer it. In question number 1, we can see the question is, why is the engine called Toot? The answer is, the engine is called Toot because it blows its whistle and makes this sound. In question number 2, the question is, what name can you think of for an engine? The answer will be hoot or huff and puff. The answers may vary. And in the question number 3, what does Toot pull? The answer will be Toot pulls a long train behind it. In question number 4, the question is, what does Toot carry? The answer is, Toot carries men, women, boys and girls. It also carries bags, socks, tins, boxes, sand and rocks. In question number 5, the question is, where does Toot go? The answer will be, Toot goes from one place to another. It goes up and down a hill. In question number 6, we have to find words for the following. 1 is sounds, 2 is people, and 3 is containers. The answer will be, here are some sounds which is taken from the poem. Sounds are hoot, toot, puff, tug, tweet, whoosh, tickety tick, clickety click. For people, it is men, women, boys and girls. And for containers, it is bags, socks, tins and boxes. Here in question number D, we have to circle 5 things that we get on a train. The things are seat, potato, fan, plum, window, clock,
flower, door, taxi, chimney, horse, whistle, lake, sheep, shop, heart. In the answer, we can see five things. The things are seat, window, chimney, door, and whistle. In question number E, who says what? Match A and B. Here we can see a table with two columns. We have to match column A and column B. In column A, we can see lions, turkeys, monkeys, hens, cows, cats, and dogs. And in column number B, we can see meow, clock, roar, gobble, bark, chatter, moo. Here we have to match the animals with their sounds, like lion says roar, turkey says gobble, monkey says chatter, hen says cluck, cow says moo, cat says meow, dog says bark. In question number F, we have to think of words to describe the following. Here are three words you can see: a train, a hill, and a trip. The answer is, a train is a long, black, smoky, noisy vehicle. And a hill is green, grassy, high, and rocky. And a trip is long, easy, difficult, exciting. So that was all of it. Thank you everyone for listening to our video. Follow and subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to get more notifications about this and other book series of Oxford Reading Circle. Thank you.